today years old when I found out you didn't need to cut English muffins. You just squeeze the sides and roll it around. It just pops open. What the fuck? Am I the only one who didn't know?
Does that actually work? Let's find out. So we have some untouched English muffins here. If we open it up, we're just gonna take out the first one here. And apparently you don't even need to cut them. You just kind of squeeze around the edges. Wait a second, I feel it coming apart. That's so easy. Look at that, it actually works.